The CEO of Rogers Communications is apologizing to wireless customers for Wednesday's major cell phone outage across the country. Rogers, which is the parent company of this station, is still investigating the cause of the issue, but service has been fully restored. All Rogers and Fido postpaid wireless customers will be credited for one day of service.